Last week, a clip of Srishty discussing her love for snakes on Bigg Boss 12 went viral. Her statement was a pun on her fiancé Manish's second name, Naggdev. Hilarious indeed. During a candid chat with SpotboyE.com, we asked Manish about it and he said, "Yeah, I did see it and I was laughing throughout. Usne bezzati ki hai badi hi khushi khushi se. But at the same time, it was really cute. She has said this to me many a times before and my reaction is always the same. Shut up, aisa kuch bhi nahi hai. Before she went into the house, I told her, ye baat andar jaake mat nikalna Srishti. But usne baat nikal di. Don't know why, but it's good. I'm proud to be a Naggdev." Manish lets in that he's very proud of the way his fiancée is conducting herself on the show. "I never expected she will play like this. In fact, I feel very proud seeing her handle situations and people very smartly. She's the only one in the house who's playing her own game. She's trying to know each and everyone, their strengths and weaknesses. She's not like others who are faking it. She's very clear that she will only connect with the people who she thinks she will get along with. If she feels she won't gel with a particular person, she will not make an effort in that direction. I can see that she is being honest to herself and she's having fun doing so. Sometimes I see her singing. It is through Bigg Boss 12 that I have realized Srishti has an incredible sense of humor. Honestly, I'm seeing a new version of my girlfriend on the show."